Kenya's Maasai Mara is famous for the annual migration, where each year more than 2 million wildebeests and zebras arrive from Tanzania's Serengeti.
We've been travelling all day. We left the Serengeti at 9:30 in the morning and had 4 light aircraft flights and touched down at 8 airstrips and have finally arrived at Olonana in the Maasai Mara. There's a hippo grunting in the background and I'm really looking forward to seeing a crossing. Fingers crossed.
I'm visiting in July when there's a good chance of seeing a crossing. The scene is set, the crocs are ready, the vultures are ready, the people are ready. All we're waiting for is one wildebeest to pluck up the courage to make the crossing and the others will follow. Oh no! A croc's got one. The poor wildebeest is fighting for its life.